Research has shown that certain foods can lower blood pressure, both right away and in the long term. Changing your diet can significantly reduce high blood pressure. Also known as high blood pressure or hypertension affects 1 in 3 adults in most countries. If you've been diagnosed with high blood pressure, you might be worried about taking medication to bring your blood pressure down. Lifestyle plays an important role in treating your high blood pressure. If you successfully control your blood pressure with a healthy lifestyle, you might avoid, delay or reduce the need for medication. Having high blood pressure increases a person's risk of heart disease, stroke, and kidney disease. Lessen the salt, start exercising and add these 20 delicious and nutritious foods to your diet. Many researchers have found that certain foods can lower high blood pressure. Mitch Facts TV look at which foods work and how to incorporate them into a healthier diet and would like to share these foods with you. In today's video I will be discussing 20 foods to control high blood pressure without medication. If you are new to my channel please consider subscribing and hit the notification bell so that you won't miss anything. Number 1. Red beets. Beets are high in nitric oxide, which can help open your blood vessels and lower blood pressure. Researchers also found that the juice contained nitrates, a chemical that reduces blood pressure and therefore cuts the risk of heart disease and stroke. Number 2. Mangoes. Mangoes are a great source of both fiber and beta-carotene, both of which have been deemed effective at lowering blood pressure. So if you have high blood pressure, get some mangoes today. You can eat the fruit as is or use it to make mango juice. Number 3. Berries. Berries contain antioxidant compounds called anthocyanins, a type of flavonoid. Just eating 1 cup of blueberries or strawberries a week may help you lower your risk of high blood pressure. Satisfy your sweet tooth and improve your blood pressure by adding berries to your menu today. Number 4. Bananas. Bananas contain plenty of potassium, a mineral that plays a vital role in managing hypertension. One medium-sized banana contains around 422 milligrams of potassium. Foods that are rich in potassium are important in managing high blood pressure, because potassium lessens the effects of sodium. The more potassium you eat, the more sodium you lose through urine. Potassium also helps to ease tension in your blood vessel walls, which helps further lower blood pressure. Number 5. Dark chocolate. More good news for chocolate lovers, this sweet treat may lower your blood pressure. Study shows that eating a small square of dark chocolate daily can help lower blood pressure for people with hypertension. Eating 30 calories per day of dark chocolate may lower high blood pressure. Number 6. Oatmeal. Oatmeal, a high fiber, low fat, and low sodium food, helps to lower your blood pressure. To improve your pressure, eat oatmeal for breakfast is a great way to fuel up for the day. Number 7. Skim milk and yogurt. Skim milk is an excellent source of calcium and is low in fat. These are both important elements of a diet for lowering blood pressure. You can also opt for yogurt if you don't like milk. Calcium deficiency can be a contributor to high blood pressure. Number 8. Salmon. While fatty foods may seem like they have no place in a high blood pressure fighting meal plan, fatty fish like salmon are a major exception to that rule. Salmon is loaded with heart-healthy omega-3 fatty acids, which can help reduce inflammation, lower your risk of heart disease, and get your blood pressure into a healthy range. Number 9. Garlic. Garlic is a natural antibiotic and antifungal food. Its main active ingredient, allicin, is often responsible for associated health benefits. One review trusted source notes that garlic can help reduce hypertension by increasing the amount of nitric oxide in the body. Nitric oxide helps promote vasodilation, or the widening of arteries, to reduce blood pressure. Number 10. Watermelon. Drop your blood pressure down a few notches by enjoying this pink, juicy picnic treat more often. Watermelon. Chowing down watermelon may help keep blood pressure stable. It contains a useful amount of potassium, a natural diuretic that helps to normalize blood pressure. Number 11. Pomegranates. Pomegranates are a healthy fruit that you can enjoy raw or as a juice. Pomegranates are believed to reduce blood pressure through reducing levels of angiotensin-converting enzyme, ACE. Research is now showing that just 2 ounces of the juice from this powerful fruit can lower your blood pressure as effectively. Pomegranate juice, even in small quantities, has shown that it's powerful. It has the ability to lower blood pressure and reduce your risk of heart disease. Number 12. Olive oil. Olive oil is considered to be one of the best heart-healthy foods, and it has a solid reputation for lowering blood pressure. People on high blood pressure medications may be able to reduce the amount of medicine they take if they substitute extra virgin olive oil for other types of fats in their diet. Number 13. Leafy greens. Potassium helps your kidneys get rid of more sodium through your urine. This in turn lowers your blood pressure. Leafy greens, which are high in potassium, include romaine lettuce, arugula, kale, turnip greens, collard greens, spinach, Swiss chard. Number 14. Cinnamon. A popular and widely available seasoning, is a sweet spice from the bark of an evergreen tree native to Southeast Asia. Cinnamon has been used for centuries in traditional medicine and it is used worldwide medicinal and culinary use. Cinnamon is also a source of antioxidants and has anti-inflammatory properties and this helps to lower blood pressure. Open your pantry or run to your cupboard, grab your jar of this sweet spice, and start sprinkling. Studies have shown that it may be a food to lower blood pressure. Number 15. Carrots. If your blood pressure rises, ensure that you eat a carrot. They are rich in potassium, which acts as a vasodilator, and it relaxes the tension in the blood vessels as well as the arteries, which in turn leads to increased blood flow and circulation. Carrots are high in beta-carotene, which have been shown to be effective in reducing high blood pressure. Carrot juice also helps maintain normal blood pressure by regulating heart and kidney functions. Number 16. Eggs. Boiled eggs are good for weight loss, but studies shown that cooked eggs may have a role in lowering blood pressure. It appears that, when they are cooked, the proteins found in eggs produce chemicals, called peptides, which act in a similar way to some blood pressure medicines. Number 17. Flaxseed. The key to getting your blood pressure numbers in a healthy range is to add more omega-3s to your diet. And eating flaxseed for your blood pressure is an excellent option. Flaxseed is a grain that contains high levels of omega-3 fatty acids, so-called good fat, and fiber. Flaxseed is an inexpensive dietary addition that can reduce hypertension. Eating foods rich in ALA reduces your risk for heart attack and stroke. It's best to use the ground seeds than the oil for your blood pressure because it's fresher. Number 18. Tomatoes. Drinking tomato juice may help to reduce blood pressure. Blending your own tomato without any additives is a simple way to lower blood pressure and reduce the risk of heart disease. Number 19. Onions. Onions are nutrient-dense, meaning they're low in calories but high in vitamins and minerals. Onions are a quercetin-rich food that lowers high blood pressure. For the best medicinal results, you should eat onions raw since cooked onions don't have the same effect. Number 20. Sweet potatoes. The benefits of sweet potatoes are numerous and adding this superfood to your diet may help prevent certain health conditions. Rich in potassium and magnesium, two nutrients that helps maintain blood pressure and kidney function. This naturally sweet root has a high fiber content, which has been linked to a lower risk of heart problems. Higher potassium intake allows you to excrete more sodium and lower your blood pressure. High blood pressure is often characterized as a silent killer because it can cause permanent damage throughout the body without any obvious symptoms. Tragically, by the time the problem becomes obvious, it is sometimes too late to reverse the damage. But you can discover natural, effective ways to stop this disease in its tracks and avoid heart attack, heart disease, and stroke. In natural ways to reverse and prevent high blood pressure. There you have 20 food to control high blood pressure without medication. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up or leave a comment. Share with your friends. If you haven't subscribed to my channel as yet, please to do so.